she parked the coupe. You think she 21? 20 hoes in the booty club.
What are you two, man? She might be with me, Josh. Been off fat with another video, man. So today is gonna be, it should be a lit day, man. So I'm getting ready to go to this legal pit they got up here. It's about an hour away. So, you know, I had to pull the camera out right quick. I'm gonna go back to the crib right now, get situated, and then finna head there and get some content for y'all, man, on this lovely day, man. Y'all already know what time it is, man. But yeah, I'ma hit y'all up when I get back to the crib.
Baby, let's move.
Yes, sir. Oh, fuck. About an hour 30 minute drive, you know, something light, you know, on this lovely Saturday. But yeah, man. What y'all be about? We almost full. I think I got enough. 255 mile. And the event started at 2 and then at 8. I'm probably not gonna stay the whole time. I'm gonna go out there, get a little content. It's a legal pit, you know. So people gonna come out there slide. It's supposed to be people from all over Texas. Some of you from out of state though, so we just gonna see how it's gonna be, you know, when we get out there. But yeah, man, so I'm finna get ready to slide out, hit the road, and I might pick up the camera when I get a little closer.
What just made that noise?
I don't know. Just pulled up to this day.
Oh! That ladder's a problem. Yeah, because it makes you like spin out and then you catch traction.
Someone's
gonna
die in that corner.
The water is in the front of the truck. Stop the first family if you really want to be back.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Get the
back in the car. Today was crazy as fuck, bro. Like, as y'all can see. But it's gonna be the end of this video. I'm gonna keep trying to bring y'all bangers. But yeah. Fuck me up.